Here's one that will probably help somebody out. At this point in time, this could apply to any version of Android. A week ago, my friend started getting this error message popping up several times a day, every day after his system software upgrade. His upgrade was from Android 4.4 up to 5.11. His phone, by the way, had never done this before the upgrade. I suggested to wipe the cache partition. Here's how for the Note 4. Power off the phone. Then press and hold volume up, home, then the power button until the phone boots. You'll see this message on the top of the screen. And you may see this message, installing system update. Just ignore that. The system cache partition stores temporary system data that is supposed to allow the system to access apps more quickly and efficiently. Sometimes, though, things get cluttered and outdated, especially when a software upgrade is performed, which can cause problems. This, by the way, does not remove any important data from your apps or device, so don't worry. Now, once the phone boots up to this screen, using the down volume control button, move the selection down to wipe cache partition. Execute by pressing the power button. Then, when complete, press the power button to reboot and try that. This procedure, by the way, should be done every month or two, and especially after a software upgrade is performed. By the way, how to check for a software upgrade? Here's how. Once your phone is booted up, connect to your Wi-Fi, go to Settings, which is the gear, go to About, Software Updates, and Update Now. Make sure you are on Wi-Fi when doing this. If you did have this problem, please let us know if it helped you. Thanks for watching and be sure to check out my channel.